Dorothy? Oh, yeah, Dorothy's right. Elmo will save his surprise for later because Dorothy has a question. Yeah, what's that, Dorothy? Oh, okay. How do you hold a violin when you play it? Oh, good question, Dorothy. Let's ask Mr. Noodle. Mr. Noodle!
Let's shake! Please go on.
Shake, stop fiddling around and go on.
Play a banana.
How do you hold a violin?
Yeah,
that's it.
That's right, a violin.
How do you hold it when you play it, Mr. Noodle?
Show us how, Mr. Noodle.
You think he knows?
I don't know.
Hold it when you play it.
Oh, Mr. Noodle, here's a clue. You see that little black thing on the end? That's where you put the chin.
So put that black part on your chin.
You know where that is? Yeah, right there.
But no.
Not like that.
Just slide it over a little towards your ear.
Yeah, over there.
Not that far.
Too far, Mr. Noodle. Glide it back. Watch him out.
Yeah, keep trying, Mr. Noodle.
Whoop.
Yay.
You got it.
That's how you hold a violin when you play it. Yay, Mr. Noodle. Now, all you need is a bow.
A bow.
A bow.
No, not that kind of bow.
It's very pretty, but you need a violin bow.
You need that to play violin.
Yeah, that's it.
Yay, that's it. That's a violin bow, Mr. Noodle. Use that to play the violin.
Oh, that's enough, Mr. Noodle.
Enough, Mr. Noodle.